What's up, guys? I'm Grif. This is Chicken. We're back for more Red Dead Redemption.
Still haven't gotten to the redemption part.
Are we going to?
Probably.
Like, are we redeeming ourselves because we're bad dudes?
Probably. Don't let people die this time.
I'll do what I want. Where's my pony? Oh, well, sorry, pony. Okay, so I'm gonna go meet the Irish dude, right? Hey, he waved at me because we had the same horse. Ah! He's like right over there. Okay, no big deal.
Yeah,
I guess I really didn't need. Well, aren't they one of the same? Like, aren't you? Don't you make money by doing quests? So, I'm gonna do it anyway.
Oh, another bounty's up.
I can't. What am I doing? Just whatever.
You can.
He got stuck in a circle.
A Frenchman, a Welshman, and an Irishman walk into a bar.
And then one of them gets drowned.
Yes, boyo. You messed up properly this time, didn't you? You little paddy bastard. You thieving Nick cunt.
You got it all wrong, Welsh. All wrong. It was French, I promise. He said he was going to rip you off. Now he's ripping me off.
Here, keep on talking there, Irish. In about 15 more seconds, your whole world's going to turn black.
Yeah. Wait, what's up, boys?
Fuck off, boyo. This don't concern you.
When a man with a sing-song voice tells me to fuck off, it always concerns me, boyo.
Look here. This paddy bastard stole our guns. Tried to steal our horses. Law's clear on the matter.
I never stole nothing, sir. Never did. Not in all my life. That French cunt is playing with the Welshman's tiny and ineffective mind.
Push your mind.
Anyway, you all got horses now. No one needs to die.
No.
Leave him be.
Who do you think you are, boyo? The bloody cavalry?
Voice is really starting to get on my nerves, boyo.
And you're getting on my nerves.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So your mom was too busy, but...
Oh!
Okay.
Did you shoot him?
I did shoot him.
Yeah.
No.
You know, it would have been a lot more slick if you would have instantly gone into fucking
Eagle Vision
and just pop.
I'm sorry.
And something.
Since I just saved your life,
I can't thank you enough for taking care of those two degenerates. Untrustworthy, poor in personal hygiene, lacking in the finer qualities of a gentleman.
What about the gun?
It'd be my pleasure. She's magnificent government issue. It'll be a bit of a ride, but we'll get there soon enough. Follow me, fella.
Can we take the fast travel? Oh, it looks like I'm not gonna get to loot them.
Let's get this over with. The saloon's calling me.
Mount your horse one fucking second.
It's too far to walk. Mount up, fella.
Yeah, I'm gonna. Just give me a second. These dudes might have stuff.
Oh,
$5. I'm rich.
Five bones.
This is turning into a hell of a day.
Okay. I've now gotten the hang of pushing the A button to catch up with people.
What's your name, friend?
John.
A lot of
John Marsden.
Choke of luck, you came along, fella. I thought I drunk me last breakfast there for a second.
Same principle.
Who are those fine specimens of humanity?
They was the only friends in the world. And boy, am I glad to see them bastards dead. We all met on
they're
the boat
friends,
over a
so
few
glad
years
dead.
Back. We did. Kick his thieves ever since, and that's right there was the problem.
Is it normal for friends in Europe to drown each other?
Never trust a well.
He turned off.
Oh shit, sorry, I was too busy laughing at him.
Sick, so he should know. What are you doing back there? Up to it, fella.
Survival of the fittest. You don't seem too upset about your friends getting killed.
Life's too short for regrets. And I'd outgrown them fools.
Not far now. The thieving bastards are holed up at the cabin by the lake. Can't wait to see the look on their faces when we blast in there. They'll be more surprised than a slut dog with their first porcupine.
You best not be lying to me.
Listen, fella. I didn't ask for your help back there. I don't owe you nothing.
I'll decide what you do and don't owe me.
I've had enough of your overly aggressive manner, fella. You don't know who you're dealing with here.
Irish, I've met enough men like you to last me a lifetime.
It's an interesting take on things. I don't owe you nothing. But I'll say what you do.
You can make quick work of those fellas if they give you trouble. The gun's stored just inside that shack.
What about you helping me out?
I'll cover you from the ridge. I'm better from long range. It'll be a piece of cake, fella. Trust me.
Thanks. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave the phone here.
Switch your weapon to the rifle.
What did I have it on?
The pistol.
Oh. I did get to shoot that one guy in the chest. Get that was pretty cool, though.
Come on! You ain't welcome here, mister. Move along. Are you deaf? What the?
This is intense!
I did better than that, right? Or that I just shot the fire. How do I reload?
B.
B? Oh, okay, thanks.
You know how this is gonna end! This is mighty generous of you, mister.
Is that the first dude?
Yeah, that's the first one. And you've got one right there.
There he is. Ooh. Did we do it?
There
we go. This guy in the fire. Nice. Next to a bucket of fish. This dude, I'm not close enough.
Well, at least there's one way to farm some money.
Well, I mean, you said we needed it, so we're looting.
We're almost enough. Then the next stream, more than likely, I'll do a bounty and then we can get enough.
You're mine now, you dumb bastard!
He's dead, he's dead.
I was just making really sure.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't get to loot him. Damn it.
It's not here. That lion sack of shit!
Did he steal your phone? Hey, I'm famous for killing people, but still. Okay, there should be one more dead guy, it says.
Yeah, he's right out.
Oh, he's like
Let's
right
see
here
what you got.
Steps. Okay, so now I have to go back to that dude?
Apparently.
Is he up there? Like, is he close? Oops, wrong button. Is he like right up the ridge, or did he run away? Fucking ran away. Where the hell did he go? Where's...
Oh, wow, he's way the fuck over there.
Oh, balls.
Wow, that's some bitch.
What a dick.
Joe ass. Get that pony. Let's go fucking hunt his ass. He's up
Get
on the ridge.
Here.
He's up on the ridge.
Why is he up there? Oh my god. Come here, pony. Oh, there you are.
Iron pony.
Yeah.
Every pony can be a mountain goat if they try hard enough.
Apparently.
Okay, that's only gonna take 6 hours.
So let's talk about the.
Let's go.
I don't know. Let's talk about something on the trip there.
Weather. Oh god. Get away from my pony.
Come on.
Oh my god, you're gonna get our pony killed.
No, I'm gonna get him deflated. There's a difference.
Oh my god, you're gonna get our pony killed.
Deflated.
Oh my god.
Look, his health came right back. He's fine.
Come on.
Oh.
He doesn't have health bar.
Damn it. Then I'm just gonna pretend that his health and my health are the same.
Ooh, buddy.
Sorry,
ran.
Pony.
That shows how loyal he is.
What, they didn't run off?
No, you ran into a wolf and he knocked you off.
Oh.
Come on!
If they're super loyal,
oh,
they'll just
don't
run
get hit
through.
By the train. I almost got hit by the train.
Yeah!
And the wolves are gone, finally.
I think that it's gonna be 6 hours to get to,
You don't open the map, just keep going.
I wanted to give him an apple, because he's hungry now. Use. There. He can be my friend. Next time we run into a wolf, he'll keep going. It'll be awesome.
Probably not.
You don't know that? Look, I am building a special relationship.
You ride him too hard.
Oh, it's a test.
It's a test.
It's a test, and he knows that. And he's gonna pass next time.
You're gonna be sad when we sell this one.
We're not selling it!
You're not buying the deed for this one?
I am gonna! I'll save up my own money and do it.
That's fine, you can.
I'm gonna buy it all.
That's fine too, but we're
being
buying
a freaking horse collector.
We're buying the 751 first.
That's what you think.
I will come in here while you are not around.
Let's go!
Record a small segment.
While I'm not looking.
Yeah, but shh.
Don't tell Grif, everybody. But look what I did. This is a really long way to go. You were not kidding. He is kind of out here.
Let's go.
Some bitch just left you, eh?
Yeah, he did. Fucking up and ran.
There he is. He's in the back building.
This is where we got that other dude's buddy, or whatever he was.
Mm-hmm. Man is born unto trouble.
Oh, Lord.
My heart set you good.
How did we know where he was at?
Irish. Tied him. Where are you? Oh, who do you hunt? I see you. Get away from me.
Right here.
Are you going to fight a drunk dude?
Where's that machine gun, Irish?
Oh, Mr. Marsden. I found one.
Found us one, Irish. We're in this together. You, me, and an assault on Fort Mercer. I'm the guy that saved you from getting killed back there, and who you owe your life to, remember?
Not really. Happens to me all the time.
You don't want it to happen to you again, do you, Irish?
No, friend. I wants to buy you a drink. I wants to tell you how much you means to me, how special you is.
And I want to tell you that if you don't produce a Gatling gun within the hour, you'll wish you'd been killed back there.
Damn.
It's the whiskey, sir.
An hour.
It gives me the memory of a newborn babe, as innocent as can be.
I would not drink that.
And it makes me violently angry. Shall we go look for that gun, sir?
Yes. Let's do that.
As you play more, you start to see more and more of what Marsden is.
Sam, I'm
really
sure. Are we supposed to, like him and sympathize with him, or...
You're supposed to understand him.
Okay.
Like, he is a bad guy, and he was a bad guy, but now he has to work for the government and take out one of his old partners who's worse than him. But he's not afraid to get his hands dirty. And he's pretty much tired of dealing with people like this.
Oh, that's true. I'd be tired of dealing with people like this, too.
So, I love me faithless flora, the lily of the west.
You're not going to pass out on
me, I think I'm using a heavy hand to backhand somebody.
No, I'm rightless raid. Or at least somewhere stuck between there and me.
Probably not that bad.
Well, you're going to be stuck somewhere between dying and dead if you try to cross me again.
It weren't like that at all, feller. The intentions were pure. I swear it on me poor mother's life. I just get a tad confused from time to time. Honest mistake.
If there's any more confusion, I'll finish what your friends in Armadillo started.
Jesus, you're an impatient bastard, aren't you?
Where's the gun, Irish?
I hear some miners been blabbing about a machine gun they found. Apparently, they got it stashed up at Gaptooth Breach.
What do miners want with a machine gun?
Shoot it at somebody, I suppose? Or sell it? I don't know. Never been down a mine in all my life.
Sounds real fishy to me, Irish. I've just about had it with you and your games. You and Wes Dickens are so crooked, you could swallow nails and spit out corkscrews.
Maybe if you was more cordial with folks, they might be better inclined to help you.
I saved your life, and you repaid me by lying, nearly getting me killed.
Not fair now, Johnny. We should go around the side of Gaptooth so the miners don't see us coming.
I still don't know what miners would want with a machine gun.
Miners are always fighty bastards. Spend too long without daylight in doxies, and it starts playing with your mind.
I never heard so much shit come out of one mouth.
Only telling you what I heard. Oh, and we'll need a wagon or something to get it out of there. That gun's heavier than sin.
So how was I supposed to move it by myself last time? You two-faced little bastard.
Whoa! Here we are. Let's stop here a moment to get a lie of the land.
Okay.
Two-faced little bastard. It's damn.
It's true.
A savage motherfucker.
I like listening to Marsden talk to this dude.
Yes,
well, you're your dick.
Marsden's grown up now.
The bastard used to haul out heavy ore. We, I mean you, can use that lift to get you and the gun to the surface. I do it all myself, but the mines play havoc with these sinuses. I'll find us a fine place to hide these horses, and then return with a borrowed flat wagon.
I'll meet you at the mouth of the mine shaft. And Irish, I strongly advise you don't run off this time.
Are these bad guys?
You're trespassing. State your business or move along.
I'm just here to get a gun.
You can use that, I think, I'm on explore.
How do I do it? That's not it.
Turn towards them, pull out your weapon, and dead eye.
Open fire!
And the other one. And the other one!
Oh.
Come on, man!
Sorry, I don't know how that works. Oh god, he's not dead.
What you do is you deadeye, and then you sweep across, and they'll mark one, and then mark the second.
Okay, so
and then he pose it, and then...
Can I swap my my gun with the other one. That one. Whee! They all know I'm here now. Which button is for taking cover right now?
Yes.
Up on her.
You're making a big mistake!
Was it? I thought it was one of the bad guys. Am I killing too many not mean people?
This whole scenario is fucked up. There's just a mining group, and you just come up in here and start shooting them.
I mean, but I have to do what I have to do, right?
Not much.
I know we need money. I don't know. Oh, that's a box. That's what that was. Got him.
Just shooting innocent people.
Were they? I mean, they were running, and most of the people running had guns. And...
Well, yeah, but the story is making you kill innocent people.
Oh, yes. Well, that's why I was asking what we're supposed to feel about it, because, I mean... He's just killing dudes, right?
Yeah. But he's doing it to finish his job. But that's how the West was. You've watched Hell on Wheels. You see how ruthless those people can be.
It's true. I just...
Marston's just better. Just a better shot.
I don't know. Feels weird, man. Feels weird.
But it's a game that makes you feel something.
Well, I guess that's kind of how it is, though. Even in GTA, you're, like, busting up in people's companies and killing them. Because why?
Because you want to progress yourself.
Yes. Who's this dude?
Right around the corner.
Okay. Yes.
Maybe if they broke in here and started and killed all the other people. We'll go with that. These aren't the original miners. These guys killed all the other people.
Yeah, let's say that. That'll make all of us feel better. I don't know, I couldn't see. Oh, I missed. Oh, I should have TNT, that would have been fun.
Yeah.
I'm giving you enough chances to walk away.
I am reloading. I'm also walking because I'm a badass and badasses don't have to run. Except for we got shit to do, come on. Look at all this TNT. Please don't blow it up next to me.
Come on, this way!
Ooh, yeah, he did. He popped him in his head as he went to dive underneath the fucking...
I told you I'm a badass.
...barrel. Jesus.
No.
Oh, wow, that was a big dude.
What, big dudes can't be miners and outlaws?
No, we've just only seen one dimension of people.
Try shooting with your eyes open! Can I have this?
Can I have this?
I'm like the worst at trying to navigate these tight little fucking areas.
Yes, the smoothness of your controller.
No, it's not nearly as good as yours, trust me, I know.
I'm not gonna say nothing, girl.
You're a better cowboy than I am, too. I'll just not even lie to you about that. Good job!
Dude, be dead, yo.
Yeah, whatever, as long as you're dead.
Ain't no need to die, friend!
I
really
swear,
long
the Irish
long.
Lied to us, well, all the other doors are blocked off. This may just be a hideout for someone, or for a group of people.
If he lied to us again and is gone, I will just straight up hunt him down and shoot him.
I wouldn't be surprised.
This is getting pissed!
Damn. That's not bad.
One more's life.
Where?
Right there.
Oh. Oh, that was bad.
Don't feel bad for it. He's an nemesis.
Hell, that was fun!
Can I borrow this crate?
You did.
Oh. He didn't bend over to loot him.
Yeah, sometimes.
So I wasn't sure. Somebody sorry and they woke up this morning. Or is he saying, I'm sorry, you're sorry, whatever.
I will be sorry for waking up.
Well, I will not be sorry. I had a great breakfast, I don't know. Do not do that.
Don't try to be something you're not!
Don't try to be something you're not, like, alive.
And that's not your health, that's your dead-eye time.
That red bar?
Yeah, because you just took a bunch of damage and your screen was pretty red, but that bar didn't move.
Okay. Maybe it is my horse health.
No, it's not.
I'm
it's
just
your
kidding.
Dead eye.
I thought I was kidding.
It's your dead eye, Grif.
That's whatever I wanted to be.
Grif.
Grif. Bodies before I accidentally walk into that X.
What you got on, you friend?
Oh no, it's gonna make me go into the cutscene. Yeah! I don't know if I can walk around it. Nope. Damn.
Hey.
Hey, you didn't lie to us this time, or at least it looks like you did. Government issued. Well, he was telling the truth about that. Grab the minecart. Oh, okay. I can't go with these people. I'll push the minecart in a second.
You looted that one.
Okay, thank you.
We have enough money to buy the horse now.
Well, yeah, but after we buy the money, we won't have any. Or buy the money. After
buy
we
the
buy
money!
The horse, we won't have any money anymore.
Other way.
Are you sure?
Yes, turn around. Look at your map right now.
I know.
Well, actually. Yeah, wow, you're gonna have to push it all the way back out that way, or you can push it that way.
Whee! Hopefully we'll hit like a hill where I can jump into. Oh look, you can! You will automatically jump onto it.
Oh okay, turn around. Yeah, and then start pushing it back.
See, I was going the right way.
Yeah, but not for enough.
Shoot coaster. That's amazing. I think I'm running now.
Yeah.
Another hill. Can I run faster? Run, Marsden, run! Push those cart up this hill. And then hopefully there'll be a downside on the other side where you just ride it. Okay, we got to the shaft.
Hey, I thought I'd be looking at your carts being hauled up this lift. Load up and I'll engage the gears.
That's really, really heavy.
The motherfucker is heavy. It's a full functional Gatling gun.
Then how do we pick it up by ourselves to get it out of the cart to start with?
Lifted it up on one side and then pushed it out. Mm-hmm. Remember, we can push a lot more than we can lift. Have you seen Resident Evil 5? Chris punched a rock.
Shut up.
Oh, there she is. What a beautiful weapon. God's
damn.
Own gun.
Marcy,
ain't
you
that the truth?
Crazy SMB.
I got us a borrowed flatbed parked down. Meet me at the bottom of the hill!
Am I going the right way? I didn't get to shoot him. Oh no!
Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it! Shoot the TNT! Shoot the TNT! Shoot the TNT.
Yay! Can we do this in real life?
Nearly there, tiny boy!
Aww. That wasn't nearly long enough.
Let's go!
A short wee ride now, and we'll have this executive peacemaker delivered to Old West Dickens.
Oh, no. Okay, thanks.
Just make sure it doesn't fall off on the way.
And then it falls off immediately? Oh, it would be funny.
Beat someone's
Mostly
ass.
Mostly it would have been funny because, yeah, we would have gotten to watch Marsden beat somebody's ass. Okay, where do I have to go? How am I on time? Oh my god, look how far away from everything I am.
25 minutes. Ooh, buddy.
There's a stagecoach over there,
That's
I guess.
The same one that I...
Hopefully we can take it now.
You would also want to know if we're here enough how significant this can convince officers of the law to turn a blind eye.
Oh. Sorry, pony, I wasn't paying attention, I was reading.
Come on!
Oh my god, my nose itches.
Well, by the time you get back to the town, it'll be about a half an hour.
Yeah, that's cool. Once we get back to Gaptu Bridge and then the stagecoach travel, we can save it.
Well, I'd say go to Armadillo. Buy our horse and then save it. And the next time I'll start off by doing a couple of bounties to get our money back up.
Okay. Sorry, I didn't make as much money as I thought I was going to.
You made 800, or actually you made like 200.
I hear shooting.
Just keep running.
Ignore it. Nothing. I heard nothing.
I need your help.
Nope.
Nope. Sorry. Sorry.
I stopped. You seemed unhappy. Okay. Now. Let's,
Alright. Don't keep them off.
Hola, I can take you all over.
No.
Yes, sir.
Wow, it's a drive way back there.
You're too, sir.
No, yes.
We're going to Armadillo. I don't charge extra if you sleep.
Let's get to destination.
I just need to close my eyes a minute.
I'm just gonna sleep for a minute.
Get
hope
a
you don't
little
mind.
Shut eye while we make it back.
And the load screen is him jumping onto another stagecoach. I guess we had to
arrived,
change coaches. Excuse me.
Stagecoach.
I don't need that one. Excuse me. Turn into like Assassin's Creed, start running into everybody carrying boxes just to make them drop their shit. Can we buy it from the general store?
Yeah.
Okay. Poop.
How can I help you?
Easy, partner.
Oh, how can I help you? Let me just run into you.
Ooh.
Which one? This one? The Kentucky Saddler? Was that the right one?
Check the info, press Y. Yes.
Yes.
That is it right there.
A fine choice. Right.
That'll do me.
Now we're poor again.
Got $21 left.
So, does that mean that when we call it, it'll come immediately?
Nope. Watch. Go into your inventory.
Oops, that's not the inventory. Sorry, this one.
Go to the Kentucky Saddler. Click it.
That one's three as well.
Yeah, but you never used the warhorse.
What does it look like? Oh, it's the brown one. Okay.
I think it's a special horse that you get for... Alright, now call for it.
Oh. What the? He's way the fuck back there! Oh, there he is. Okay.
There he is.
Howdy.
There he is.
Sorry, other pony.
Other pony would be fine. We could buy him again.
We will buy him again, and all the other ones. We're gonna buy all of the horses.
Yes, we will buy all of the horses.
Yes. Not even kidding about that. Sorry.
Well, now we've made it a bit further into the story. We still have another quest for Irish, Seth, and West Dickens.
I'm gonna go to Seth's next time. I call dibs on that one.
Okay.
He's crazy.
I have to do West Dickens, so I don't have a choice.
Oh. Well, this was fun. Sort of. Yes. So, thanks for hanging out, and when we come back next Wednesday, we'll do whatever it is that you're going to do, Wes Dickens and money making,
yeah,
I guess.
Money making and Wes Dickens.
So until then, thanks for hanging out. We'll see you guys next time.
See ya.